Putting your dog down is a very hard thing to do. Hey there, NJ, Route22.com here. We're going to talk about a sad thing today about your pets in your life. And it's the sensitive subject of putting your dog down. And it boils down to it's what bothers us, at least, is the fact that you're in the position to, or you have the responsibility to terminate a life. And a lot of times we have to justify, you know, the dog isn't happy, you know, quality of life and all this other stuff. Those are the buzz phrases we throw around to, I guess, justify things and make, that's how we reason in life. And, you know, it's just really not easy to see a dog suffering. And but truthfully, you know, finances also play a role for a lot of people, because we've seen circumstances here in this house where tens of thousands of dollars, or, you know, $10,000 or more were thrown at the health of a dog, and it didn't really change things. And a lot of times these, you know, health services for animals, they get the diagnosis wrong a lot. And these services and medical procedures they give the dogs are very expensive. And sure, if I had a whole lot of money and I could just spend my money on anything, probably you would want to do what you can to improve the happiness of your dog. But what happens when your dog is 15 or 16 years old? My dog that I just put down recently was almost 16. And in bad shape. You know, what do you do at that point? You know, the dog has already lived a long time. You know, the dog's quality of life was going down, you know, very, very steadily over the course of the last, this year here. So what do you do? I mean, it becomes very difficult for the family too, if there's constant care, and it becomes a burden on the family. And it's just not easy to deal with. And you have to kind of get over it. You know, we have to, is it selfish to say, it's a hard work? Yeah, it maybe it is. But in the long run, you have to make a decision. And I guess the pecking order of species on this planet it plays a role. And it's just a tough pill to swallow no matter what. And I guess you go through the cycle and you have to just, I guess maybe it's like the seven phases or whatever, the 7-step program or 12-step program, whatever it's called. And you just eventually, you see the writing on the wall, and you know that it's time to put your dog down. And I have to say, it's very sad. And you wonder, like, I wish I had more money, and I wish I could have done this and that. But I guess in the end, we all know that we don't live forever, and you have to make a decision and move on for the whole big picture thing. But the good thing is that time heals all wounds, and you begin to move on and make get back on track. So that's it. Sorry to talk about this somber subject, but I don't know what other people do. Some people may be a little bit more pragmatic and less emotional, and other people will go into a financial ruin to save their animal for whatever reason. So it's just a very tricky thing. If you like the video, please hit the bell and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.